Hi, everyone. He's Eddie Olczyk. Ray Ferraro, you will see in here in just a moment. And I'm Mike Emmerich. Tonight, we focus on a team that is at the end of a long road trip, and it hasn't been good so far. But what do you tell them before the last, thank goodness, the last game?
Well, if you can win this game, you don't have to worry about the prior games that you had on this long road trip. Let's make it a positive trip by ending it the right way and finding a way to win this game. The Royals' ownership and management team cannot be happy with the results of this trip to this point. There might be some big changes if they don't win this game here tonight. So the pressure is on to win this last game before they head back home off the road trip.
Okay, so let's look at the starting goaltenders for the game. This man's the goalkeeper tonight. The book on him is that he can be rattled with an early goal. Let's see how he does tonight for the home team. This man's the starter again tonight. He plays really large in the net, doesn't give the opponent much to shoot at, hoping to come up big for the visitors. Terrific action lies ahead. We have just started the game. And he gains the zone. Loose puck, solid defensive play there. Redding starting from their own zone. Stick handles up the wing at center. Fires! Marvelous save. No time on that one.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area.
A shot. Got that in the trapper.
That slight hesitation by the shooter allowed the goaltender to make a beautiful glove save.
Bodied off. Not tested much. Good pad save. The Royals up the wing are moving the puck. Shoots one. That's a great save. I was watching for sticks to go up. No celebration this time. And that's icing. The pass didn't connect, and down the ice it went, and so back it'll come. The Royals win it. Feeds the point. Wow, he slowed him right down there. This takes a lot out of him.
I like high event games. This start is very low event. Not very much happened.
Save! Puck covered, whistle blown. Just over 6 minutes skated here in the first. Nothing on the scoreboard has changed. Still a pair of zeros. They win the draw. Wonderful chance was set up, and the pass just goes wide. Big point-blank save there.
A quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's too close to the goaltender.
Manchester's got it. Back and forth they go between the points. Fires! Missed the net!
I know that shot just missed the net, but that thing was moving.
Pass across at the point, and he gets it back. That puck's loose, went off someone. Pressure mounting here. Off a body. Puck out in front. Terrific point-blank save. He froze that just for a break. Quick work on the faceoff. Gets that one on across. Wonderful block. Good stick work, and for that reason, it's a chance for the offense. The Royals waiting back in the defensive zone. Nicely received at the point. Receives that pass from the other side. Lugged along the line. Picks it up in his own end. Manchester's accelerating on in neutral ice. Takes it right back. In the slot! What a reaction save!
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
gets it in a good place. Slides it to the point. No!
He can't miss by a much smaller margin than that. He rifled it just wide of the net.
A neutral zone carry. Got it at the point. Blockered away. Good job with the stick. Pinned to the glass. Side to side they go, trying to generate something. The Royals have control of the puck at center ice. Got it right back. Scrum over, puck kicked. Manchester's controlling play now in the defensive zone. Moved along and in. That one is pointed to him. Blockered away. Pitching it to Scuderi. The Royals on the move through center. Good use of the stick. Broke that pass up. The clock bleeds down to the last minute. Took that wrist shot.
Play in the first period.
Redding setting things up through the neutral zone. Got that pass near the blue line and now looks ahead. Can't get it on net.
Well, that's a good scoring chance. He's trying to be too fine, trying to pick the corner. Sometimes you've just got to shoot it at the middle of the net.
First period has come to an end, and the goalies dominated this period of play. Nothing to nothing.
Do you want the assurance of knowing you have a ticket to all the big games? Then grab our season tickets. Guarantee your seat for the upcoming playoffs. Call the box office for more.
The Royals are being held in this game by their goaltender. It would be decisively against them without him. Here's an example of his work as we go to break. We are in the early stages of this game, about to begin the second period. Your thoughts on the first?
Not a lot going on in that first period, Doc. Not a lot of shots on goal, but sometimes you got to tip your helmet to the defensive teams with the way they're able to defend. From the offensive point of view, they got to get more shots to the net.
Slid back across from one point to the other. Has it back deep. Manchester's lugging it up the wing. Hammers one. Blocked. Gets in. What'll he do? Shot. Oh, great save there. Not much room to work, but he got a good shot away.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. You got to find a way to put it in the net.
Been a long time since this wasn't the garden variety stop for a goalie. Down in the butterfly, turned aside.
Strong play on that faceoff. You have to be strong to hold that other guy off. One-timer. Terrific glove save. Puck loose. He couldn't get by. Oh, what a terrific save in close. Sends it across the blue line. Off target. The Monarchs through the neutral zone have possession. The Royals move toward the neutral zone. Redding's in control of the puck up the wing. Puts one on. And a save. Puck covered, whistle blown.
Routine stop for the goaltender. The shooter's going to have to do a much better job challenging him.
Just a bit under 6 minutes play. Both teams are still looking for their first strike. Off the faceoff, he ties his man up, and so the puck goes to his team. Let's it go. You could almost count that one, but no. Freezes play.
I don't know if he's going to make a save much easier than that one. He's in good position. It's a rather routine stop.
The Monarchs win the draw. Gives it on a cross from the point. One-timer off the post. The Royals have gotten to center ice. Redding's got it and moving up the wing. Great take, dangerous area. Corralled it again. Extra man over the boards on this delayed penalty call. Wonderful save. He was hovering right over it.
Not a lot of room to score from in that area. Great save.
Manchester's two-minute penalty is a minor, and the call is hooking.
Oh, this is not a good penalty. A lazy penalty behind the play, reaching in, turning the stick over, and hooking the player.
There's always a start to your power play night, and this is number one. Big face-off win with a shot. He can't find the target.
You know what, Doc? I can see why he missed the net. There was nothing there.
With no time whatsoever, he turned it aside. Paddled aside. Big shot. Big save. Pressure now. Wasn't intentional. Didn't go well. Loose puck. Terrific shot, but a denial.
The ice looks tilted, Doc.
A great poke check. Out at the blue line. Shot blocked. Tries to clear. And that one cleared by the penalty killers. The Royals continue on in their own end. Nicely into the zone. Shoots. He scores! We've got a score in the game other than 0-0 now.
Thinking about taking a wrist shot, it's all about weight transfer. Transferring your weight from your back foot to your front foot when you're shooting that puck. That's exactly what happened there.
The video will reveal here that the goaltender was in excellent position. Sometimes the shot is just so perfect, it's unstoppable.
The Royals have been overwhelming, and finally the reward, they lead 1-0.
On the power play by number 21, Derek Whitmore, assisted by...
Referee over to the penalty box, and let's find out. The Royals guilty of a minor penalty for using the stick blade. Just a hook.
The referees are looking for this. Anytime you stop skating and reach with your stick and pull on the opponent, you're going to the penalty box.
And so begins power play number one. Let's see if it's power play goal number one.
Penalty to number 17.
Solid, clean win. Oh, what a hit. We had a sense this was going to happen. So here they go.
Oh, that was not a good hit at all. Now somebody's coming to the aid of the fallen teammate.
This fight is over with one last punch, and I think a lot of people are surprised.
I am, Doc. I cannot believe that this player was involved in this type of a play.
Manchester's going to be energized from this win. The building's loud. The energy has changed here.
A little over 9 minutes to be played in the second. It's a 1-0 game. Manchester's got that face-off win. Flings it. Oh, and he missed the net. And we get a penalty. Referee to the table, a player to the box. Manchester's roster goes down by one here. At least briefly, a minor penalty for hooking.
This was okay about 10 years ago. Not anymore. That's a hooking call.
Both teams a man short. Who win this draw?
Penalty to number 48.
Grab, the two centermen tied up, but there was a good reach there.
10 minutes, 57 seconds.
He shut him right down. Manchester's got possession in neutral ice. Right to the point. Oh, deflected away. Has that point pass as well. Just couldn't find the target.
You have to give yourself a chance here. You cannot blow this puck past the net.
Got it in his own end. takes that pass from the other point man. Oh, how can they miss that pass? Held there for a faceoff coming up next.
Routine stop for the goaltender. The shooter's going to have to do a much better job challenging him.
Possession established. Good reach there. Gets across, looks over his options. Back to the point. Pass cut, strong play. Takes that pass from the other point. Wide of the net. Oh, close call there.
What an outstanding look, but he just missed the net.
Gets a little drop off from the goalie here. Oh, and he's hammered.
I wonder if that hit will change the momentum of this game.
And that one sent back out to center. Picks it up back there. The Royals' power play let him down at a very important time.
I'm not so sure that's what the coach had designed when that power play went back out onto the ice. He was pretty happy earlier in the game, but that one there will make a coach go gray in a hurry.
The Royals lug that along in the defensive zone. Tries to get it on net. Oh, a close call there. Manchester's got a 2-minute slashing penalty.
Oh, that's a blatant slash, Doc. Anytime that you slide your bottom hand up your stick and swing your stick, you're going to the box.
Anything you do once, you can do twice. Let's see if that applies to this particular power play.
Penalty to number 92.
Good job on that faceoff, tying the man up.
Time of the penalty.
Fires. Oh, that one hit someone on the way. Very important if he can clear this puck out. Nice tip of the pass. Puck held near the point. Lets a shot go. And he missed it.
Oh, man, he looked skyward after that shot. What a rocket he let go. He just missed the net.
Knocked off the puck. Has it in his own end. Redding's carrying through along the boards. Shoots a wrister. They shot it back down. Now they can get ready for another rush. The Royals control the play in their own end. Broke it up. Finally lifted back out so they can get some fresh troops out. Continues in their own end. Into the end of attack. Lets it fly. Oh, and he robbed him. Whistle blown, puck to the bench. And that's out of play. They find it to learn.
Not many saves easier than this for the goaltender. He gets his blocker on it. He's in good position, and he deflects this away.
Manchester's got it off the draw at center. That was a great job. Shot back down. More time off the clock. The Royals have it up the wing. Back on his stick. The Royals' power play let them down at a key point.
Well, that last power play wasn't very good, guys. Earlier in the game, they were pretty zoned in. They moved the puck well, and they were able to cash in. But this last one is why a coach will lose their hair. No matter what you draw up on the board, it has to be executed, and that one wasn't.
Terrific save with no reaction time whatsoever.
A missed opportunity from this close in.
Players tired, about to get a rest as we go late into the second period. Scorches one. Wonderful chance to score, but no.
This thing changes direction. It's an excellent stop for the goaltender.
good faceoff win. Back and forth they go between the points. Patchett's one. What a reaction. Shoots one. A wonderful save, and that just beat the clock, too. We've played two periods here of a three-period game. The best part of the day is coming up.
And fans, we'd like to draw your attention to the far part of the arena where we're welcoming all of our minor hockey kids here in attendance tonight.
The Royals have a lead. It is just one, and they did it this way. We'll be right back. We are entering the third period. Based on the first two, what are you expecting to happen?
The Monarchs are down on the scoreboard, Doc, and they know they have a real hot goaltender at the other end. Pretty simple formula. More people, more pucks to the net. Eventually, you might get a bounce, and you'll be right back in this game.
Outstanding play. Good work with the stick. Moving it now up the wing. Gotten quickly back. Outstanding point-blank save.
Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you got to find a way to put the puck in the net.
Good reach there. And the loose puck taken by Kopitar. And that will help to at least clear the puck away. Scuderi's carrying it back in his own end, hoping for neutral ice. Dumped in. A chance to clear. The power play unit has to recoil and try yet again. Pitching this one to Brown. He's in on an onside play. What a save! I was looking for the light to come on. Good jab with the stick there. Stood up there. Great job stopping and holding. One timer. Shooter tempted to stare at the ceiling on that one. What a glove grab.
I don't know if he's going to make a save much easier than that one. He's in good position. It's a rather routine stop.
Good help for the centerman. Must get it out. Oh, they got it out. They check the clock and prepare to defend some more. A shot. Point blank save.
With this puck being so close to that, this is all a reactionary save.
Pass across at the point. And play stopped because of an offside.
Routine stop for the goaltender. The shooter's going to have to do a much better job challenging him.
And they've won the neutral zone faceoff. The Royals didn't do well on that power play like they did earlier.
The problem with taking so many penalties is four or five forwards and two or three defensemen are the only guys that get on the ice. So they're exhausted, and the other guys are like a frozen rope sitting on the bench.
Puck loose. Good defensive play. Good defensive work there. Back on his stick. Up the wing, moving along. Gives it over to the point. One-timer. He gets that pass ahead in stride. Good place to shoot from, and he does. He covers and holds on.
Pretty routine stop. You can see why everybody learns the butterfly when they're a young kid. Takes away the bottom of the net.
Under 6 minutes have gone by. Only one goal hanging on the board so far. So it's 1-0. Take it to the slot. Oh, what a stop.
Seems like he was in too tight on the goaltender.
Loose puck, not stick handled well there.
Shoots one.
Save! Waits with it. Up the half wall. Pass to the blue line. Point to point. Scorches one. Tries to clear. Waits with it. Great pressure. Bodied off the puck.
They need some net front presence.
What marvelous save. No time on that one. Redding's moving well through the neutral zone. Long pass straight up to Kopitar. Oh, wonderful play.
This game has been tightly contested the entire way. I can't see either team stretching this out at this point. A close finish is at hand.
The Royals in their own end lug that puck along. He takes that point pass. Grab, great chance ahead. Great save at the edge of the crease.
The goalie makes himself look big.
Takes it right back. And they've got it again. And the puck controlled by Kopitar. Oh, what a job with the stick there. A whistle and a rest.
Just a remarkably desperate play by the goalkeeper keeps this one out. The goalie's been the one key reason that his team's been able to hold on to this lead. He's faced a high percentage of top quality shots. He's stopped virtually everything.
He's got that point pass. Good job with the poke check. Carries it to the corner. Pitched right ahead through center. Shoots. Got that. Tremendous scoring chance. Need to get rid of it. Mashed in. That puck comes to the biggest stick blade on the ice. And it's handled. And they are in. Approaching the final minute in this game.
In the third period.
Looks ahead to start something. Gets in. What'll he do? Shoots one. Got the iron with the shot.
Oh, just a few inches from being a perfectly placed shot.
This next faceoff is the largest one this game has seen. And they've won that draw. Blocked away. Gives it to the point. Gets that one on a cross. Shot deflected. Score! And that has tied the game.
We're so far up here, Doc. I'm not sure if that puck got deflected. Let's go down to Ray and see what he saw at ice level.
Not only was the puck deflected, Edzo, it's through traffic as well. You're going to see on the replay that the goaltender's fighting the traffic. He's got to get into position for it. Right when he thinks he's got the puck at him, the puck changes directions. He just can't catch up.
Tie up and help from the winger.
By number 91. By number 23, time of the goal, 19 minutes, 20 minutes.
Shoots it on. Oh, and it's off the mark. Got it right back. Sends to the point. Carries it to the corner. Very important time to have a minor penalty call, and so special teams become important. The Monarchs are given a hooking minor.
More times than not, Doc, anytime you reach in around a player's hands that has the puck, you're going to get a hooking minor.
The power play unit has connected earlier in the game. This is the biggest one thus far. Let's see how they do.
2 minutes for hooking. Time of the penalty.
Points it. 19 minutes. Shoots. Oh, what a save. He brought his best shot, and it got stopped. 3 seconds. Shot on. And the game is over. Overtime is next. The Monarchs, on the strength of this play, have brought a tie into extra time. Overtime is after this. Manchester's penalty killers are going to have to be strong here. A fresh sheet of ice. Puck loose. Good defensive play. Got to clear it here. Gains the zone. Around through the corner right now. Gains the zone. Free puck thanks to the roadblock. And that's a good job taking the pressure off. And that one went offside.
The Monarchs have just been average in the shootout, guys. They don't get the big save when they need it. They don't get clutch goals when they need it. And they've used all kinds of players, which tells me they don't have confidence in any of their shooters.
And the puck out of play into the player's bench.
Oh, it's a lot more funny now. Guys are laughing down here on the bench, but this is why you watch the puck. I'm standing here in a suit with no equipment. That is way too close. Almost got us down here.
They won it. Now what can they do? Big drive! And off target with that one.
Oh, his shot had the goaltender beat, Doc. He rifled it just wide of the net.
And it's lifted back out of trouble. The Royals are lugging it back through the defensive end. Takes a chance on the dump to the opposite corner. The Royals wheel one ahead up the wing. Using the point. Manchester's gating in their own end, trying to get to the neutral zone. And the pickup. Manchester's power play failed them this time, though it didn't earlier. This was a time they needed it, though.
Really impressive work by the penalty killers as they were able to keep the puck out of the net and keep the game moving. Let's see if they pick up a little momentum here.
Puck covered, whistle blown. An enormous defensive face-off win. Corralled it again. Flings it. Great stick save. The Royals have possession in their own end. Onside. Carried to the corner boards by Brown. Went to the backhand. Solid pad save. The overtime winner, and the players spill over the boards to celebrate. And the game is over. Terrific outing. Overtime is an extra slice of pie. Tasted pretty good to everybody watching tonight, except the loser.
I'd prefer banana cream, Doc.
What a terrific game of hockey, well played by now very tired players. A great time, we hope you enjoyed it. Freddie Olchek and Ray Ferraro, Mike Emmerich saying good night all.